wait and shit, wait and shit, wait and shit. God bless you. How is everyone doing? Wait and shit, wait and shit, wait and shit. God bless everyone. How is everyone doing? God bless you. God bless you. God bless you, Mira. God bless you, Aisha. God bless you, Clems. God bless you, Rebel Paul. God bless you, Johnson. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Please wait and share. Wait and share for us to start. Evangelism and heart, soul winning is the heartbeat of God. Go ahead and shake, wait and shake, wait and shake.
Yes, you reign.
People we get tuned in quickly, the more we start. So please share for other people to tune in. Soon as we have 50 people, we are gonna get starting right here.
Mm-hmm. the stars shine down from heaven, and the rivers run into the sea, till the end of time forever. You're the only love I need. In my life, you're all that matters. In my eyes, the only truth I see, when my hopes and dreams have shattered. You're the one that's there for me. When I found you, I was blessed, and I will never leave you. I need you. Imagine me without you. I'd be lost and so confused. I wouldn't last a day. I'd be afraid without you there.
God bless you. Hi. It's like people get confused with the time, right? It's like people get confused with the time or something. Because I said I will come by 12, but I always come earlier than 12. So please, this is how the broadcast is going to work today. If you're on this platform, this is how the broadcast is going to work. Please, make sure that you're sharing. Make sure that you are engaging the video so that we don't get interrupted. As much as you can like, as much as you can comment, as much as you can release the love buttons and all of that, please keep releasing so that we don't get freeze in the middle of all this. I'm just waiting for more people to come in and then we'll go ahead to start. So if you have not been praying, today is the day 11. So if you have not been praying,
I can't imagine me without you, Jesus.
Please, as much as you can share, go back and reshare. I want you to share for people to come in. God bless everyone that is tuning in. God bless everyone that is sharing. I encourage you to share right now. Please go ahead and share. It is time for us to share for our brothers and sisters to come in. So please share. Please share. Share for other people to come in. God bless you as you share. And God bless you for sharing. Just go ahead and share. Everybody, man, we are 50. God bless you. I need us to share for other people to come in. I just want to go ahead and share. Please keep sharing. I want people to share. When we start the broadcast, we will not have the time to share again. Let us share. Okay? Remember that evangelism and soul winning is the heartbeat of God. So share. After this ministration, we are going to start. Please, I've been waiting for you to share. I'm encouraging everybody to share the broadcast. So if you're not sharing, please go out and share. God bless you.
In humble adoration, we bow before your throne. As we come before your presence, we honor you today. So we lift up our voices as trumpets heralding you. You are the King of glory. So this is what we do.
We bow at your creation.
Father, we bow before your throne. As we come before
your
your presence. We bow before your throne.
So we lift our voice to voices as trumpets heralding you. You are the King
of glory.
So this is what we do.
We worship you today. We worship you today. We honor you today. I'm just doing my shares. So as you come in, you two go ahead and share for other people to come in.
We worship you today.
Yes, Lord, we give you all the praise tonight. Just because of you, I'm here today, Jesus.
Your humble adoration.
We bow before your throne. Will you lift your voice to worship, Lord?
Father, we honor you.
So
we lift
our voice and worship. King of glory. So for those of you that are just tuning in, we are still doing our midnight hour. We are still going on with our midnight prayer for 40 days. And today is the day 11, right? Today is the 11th day of the midnight hour. So if it is your first time, if it is your first time ever tuning in, just tell the Lord that you worship him today. Tell the Lord that you honor him today. Tell the Lord that you praise his name today. Tell the Lord that you worship him today. Tell the Lord I worship you. I worship you today. After this worship, we are going to be starting right away. We honor you today. I want you to just wait and say, we worship you today, Jesus. We honor you today. We worship you today. We praise your name today. We honor you today. We worship you today. We love you, Lord, today. We worship you today. Your name today. We praise you, Lord, today. We love you, Lord, today. We praise you today. As I worship you today, I worship you today. Lord, I honor you today. Lord, receive my praise today. Lord, receive my praise today. As I bless your name tonight, we seek your face today. As we lift our hands to you, Lord, we worship you today. As we raise our hands to you, we seek your face today. Lord, we need your ways today. We need your healing today. Come and bless your children today. Blessings, 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 people of God, blessings. God bless everyone. God bless everybody that is tuning in. It's a happy Monday to you. Happy Monday to you from me. I know some people, it's already your Tuesday. So if you're in your Tuesday, happy Tuesday to you. If you're in your Monday, happy Monday to you. And for those of you that fasted for the Monday fasting, may the Lord God bless you. May the God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you. So you're welcome to our midnight hours. 40 days of midnight spirit-filled prayer. You're welcome to our 40 days of midnight spirit-filled prayers. Spirit-filled prayers. Prayers that brings unchangeable situations. Prayers that brings healing. Prayer that brings breakthrough. Prayer that brings deliverance. Prayer that will give you that job. Prayer that will give you those opportunities you're looking for. Prayer that will bring you that settlement. Prayer that will bring you that upliftment. Prayer that will bring you that breakthrough. Prayer that will release your documents. Prayer that will do exceedingly, abundantly, more than what you could ever imagine after 40 days. Prayer that will yield fruits. Prayer that will increase your incomes. Prayers that will do strange and mighty things in your life. Unimaginable things. That's the reason that we are praying. That's the reason we are waiting on the Lord. So the way we are going to roll today on this broadcast is, please, as you tune in, do not wait for me to tell you for you to share the broadcast. Please go ahead and share the broadcast. Go ahead and call somebody. I encourage you to share the broadcast. Always remember, evangelism and soul winning is the heartbeat of God. Irrespective of what kind of day you are in, a good morning, a good afternoon, a good evening, and a good night to you. Wherever you're watching me from, God bless you. Please, don't just stay on the broadcast because you just want to stay on the broadcast. Make sure that you're making use of your hands. Make sure that you're making use of the reason why you are here. Don't just come here in vain. Make sure that you're following every instruction that is given on this platform. Those are the criteria to you receiving. The criteria to you receiving on this platform, in this church, in this meeting, where we are, is for you to follow instruction. When it is time for you to type, you type. When it is time for you to release your buttons, you release your buttons. When it is time for you to share, you share. So right now, I am telling everybody to go ahead and share. As you tune in, just press your share button. As you tune in, go ahead and share to people so that they will come in. And as I commence, whatever I want, please, for the people that are ushering for me, you have to be very fast. If you are a newcomer, I welcome you to the atmosphere. I welcome you in the name of God, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Even as I'm preaching, I am still sharing the broadcast. Even as I'm preaching, I am still sharing the broadcast. So I want you to do the same thing. As you listen to me, you share the broadcast. As you listen to me, you go on your phone and you begin to share. Don't just sit and forget yourself and say, oh, the broadcast has started. There is no need for me to share. No, there is every need for you to share. People come into the church until the church is over. So there are still people. There are people that will still come after we have started, because they have seen the button that we are live and they're still tuning. So don't say that, oh, the broadcast has started, so therefore I cannot share alone. I cannot share again. No, you have to keep sharing. You have to keep sharing. You don't know somebody that is just going through his or her phone. You don't know somebody that is just waking up. You don't know somebody that doesn't know what to do right now. But when you share, the person sees it and the person comes in. God bless us. God bless us. How many people fasted yesterday? I fasted yesterday. Can I see you? If you fasted yesterday, can you just quickly write it down for me? I'm just looking at my notes. Can you just write it down for me if you fasted yesterday and said, I fasted yesterday? If you fasted yesterday, can I see you? I fasted yesterday. I fasted yesterday. God bless you. God bless you. Eunice fasted. James fasted. How many person fasted? Okay. Sylvia fasted. Betty fasted. Mirabel fasted. You fasted yesterday. I want to see you. If you have written, I'm looking for people that fasted. Somebody's thanking Jesus. When it is time for you to thank Jesus, you did not thank Jesus. Go ahead. Can I see? Somebody says I fasted yesterday. Somebody fasted yesterday. Precious says I fasted yesterday. Who else fasted yesterday? Fasted yesterday. Okay. Who fasted? Who else fasted yesterday? Okay, so I fasted yesterday. I fasted yesterday. May the Lord bless all of the people. May the Lord bless all of the people that fasted. Some people just come on the in the church and they begin to look and they begin to seek attention. And I'm just reading somebody's comments. Somebody says, me, I didn't fast. If you are not fasting, you are not. If you are not fasting, you are doing yourself more harm than good. You need to at least kill your flesh. You need to kill your flesh once in a week and fast. You need to kill your flesh once in a week and fast. And it's always better. It's always better when you are fasting with brethren, because that way, then God is going to come. At least you have a prayer point. When you are fasting with people, it's more easy than when you fast alone. So for those of you who didn't fast, I want you to go ahead and fast by next week. It's always very good for you to fast. It's always very good for you to fast. Okay, so we are going to be starting today. And today I'm going to be speaking on the topic that says, hour of visitation. Hour of visitation. So today we'll be speaking on the topic that says, hour of visitation. Hour of visitation. Some of you would say, at the hour of visitation. If you have heard me and you are fast, can you write for me to pin? I need to pin that. I'm going to quickly pin the topic. Today we'll be speaking on the topic that says, your hour of visitation. Today we'll be speaking on the topic that says, my hour of visitation. Your hour of visitation. Make it singular. Make it singular, not plural. Make it very singular. Say, my hour of visitation. Your hour of visitation. I want you to go ahead and claim right now and say, this is the hour of visitation. My hour of visitation. Your hour of visitation. Our hour of visitation. I want you to go ahead and say, my hour of visitation. My hour of visitation. Because you guys are not sharing the broadcast, that's why I'm doing the preaching and I'm doing the broadcast. So I'm just going to share. When I finish sharing, then I'll come and preach. Since you people don't want to share the broadcast. My hour of visitation. You can make it like that. Or you can just go, hour of visitation. Hour of visitation. Hour of visitation. My hour of visitation. Your hour of visitation. So I'm sharing the broadcast. When I finish sharing the broadcast, we'll continue. So when I tell you to share the broadcast and you want me to preach, you gotta go ahead and listen and share the broadcast. If you don't share the broadcast, I gotta share the broadcast before I come and preach. So you wait for me to share the broadcast, right? Things you don't want to share. Because I'm not going to come and preach to one person. I'm not going to come and preach to you every day. You're being selfish. Other people need to hear the word of God. Other people need to be prayed for. Other people need to be saved. So I'm not just going to come every day and be talking to you and one person that I'm looking for, with the person that I'm talking to, probably it's not even the soul that needs to be saved. The soul that needs to be saved is out there. Out there, not knowing where to go. And you come into the broadcast, you don't want to share the broadcast because you're ashamed of Jesus. You don't want to share the broadcast and yet you want to receive from God. You don't want to share the broadcast, but you want God to do something for you. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. You got to be proud and be happy of Jesus so that you can receive. So I'm going to share the broadcast before I continue. Okay? I'm going to go ahead and share. So if you want to share the broadcast, you go ahead and share. Voice and praise. See you that I see. There is power in your name. Miracles happen in your name. As we lift our voice in praise. See you that I see. Bigger than the biggest. You are stronger. Stronger than the strongest. You are higher. Higher than the highest. You are greater than the greatest. You are bigger than the biggest. Stronger than the strongest. Higher than the highest. Greater than the greatest. You are bigger than the biggest. You are stronger than the strongest. Jesus. Stronger than the strongest. And for the people that are not sharing anything on the broadcast, like the people that are not sharing what is happening in their page, in their group, they don't have time, they don't share nothing, they don't do anything. For those people who don't share, who don't do anything, it is quite unfortunate. Some people, we can just sit up all day. As soon as it's few minutes to midnight, the devil comes with a power sleep, and you just sleep off. 3 minutes to midnight prayer, you begin to sleep. That's the devil right there. That sleep is not godly. That's the devil right there. You have been up all day, chatting, doing things. But as soon as it's time for midnight hour, sleep comes from nowhere. You need to rebuke that devil. You need to resist that devil to flee from you. Okay, so tonight we'll be talking of hour of visitation. Hour of visitation. Hour of visitation. Tonight we shall be speaking on the topic that says hour of visitation. I wish I could get it done. God bless everyone that is sharing. God bless everyone that is sharing. I tried to put a comment and see if it's going to come true. God bless everyone that is sharing the broadcast for me. If you see my comment, please let me know. Today is not a day 10. So if you see that comment, ignore it. I don't know why I put day 10. God bless everyone that is sharing. May the Lord bless you. So today we are going to be speaking. You are welcome to the day 11 of our midnight prayer. You are welcome to day 11 of our midnight prayer. How many more left? How many days more left? 29 more days left. God bless you so very much. Today we are going to speak on the topic that says hour of visitation. The gateway to the realm of your blessings. The gateway to the realm of your blessings. Number one, the force of sacrifice. Number one, the voice of sacrifice. Please be very fast. If you hear me, write it down very fast. I'm not going to waste time. I'm not going to waste time. This topic is always long. This topic is always long. We are going to finish the hour of visitation. We are going to start the hour of visitation tonight, and we are going to keep it here. We'll continue with the hour of visitation tomorrow, because I have few minutes before midnight, and I just want to finish the prayer before we start. As soon as it's 12 on the dot, we got to start our midnight prayer. As soon as it is 12 on the dot, we are starting the midnight prayer. So right now, my time is 11:42. Dot 12, we are starting the midnight prayer. So go ahead and write the force of sacrifice, number one. Force. The force of sacrifice, not voice. The force, not voice. The force of sacrifice. The force of sacrifice. The force of sacrifice. The force of sacrifice. The force. The force. F-O-R-C-E. The force of sacrifice. The force of sacrifice. God bless you, Mira. So look at it in the book of Psalm chapter 126 verses 1 to 6. Psalm 126 verses 1 to 6. Psalm 126 verses 1 to 6. The force of sacrifice. Psalm 126 verses 1 to 6. Sacrifice is God's ordained way to open doors. Hour of visitation is the topic. And I am talking of the force of sacrifice. And I'm telling you to read the book of Psalm chapter 126 verses 1 to 6. Maybe I'm going to be reading it by the grace of God if I can see. When the Lord brought back the exiles of Jerusalem, it was like a dream. We were filled with laughter and we sang for joy. And the other nation says, what amazing things the Lord has done for them. Yes, the Lord has done amazing things for us. What joy. Restore our fortune, Lord. As streams renew the desert, those who plant in tears, and harvest with sounds of joy. They weep as they go to plant their seed, but they sing as they return with harvest. Make sure that you go and read that Bible portion. Psalm 126. Verses 1 to 6. The beginning to the end. This is the hour of visitation. It doesn't matter how long you have sown in tears. Today the Lord is saying that as he's visiting you in this hour of visitation, that when you go to sow in tears, that you will return in joy. I don't know what you understand. He says that when the Lord turned the captivities of the people, they were like those that dream. Tonight, the Lord is going to change your story. The Lord is going to change your captivity. The dream you've been having, the nightmares you've been having, it is going to spring into a turnaround, a turnover. It is going to yield results. Sacrifice is God's ordained way to open doors. What is sacrifice? Sacrifice is you not sleeping by this time. I should be sleeping. But I said, no, I'm not going to sleep. I want to sacrifice my sleep for God. I want to come into the presence of God. I want to come and worship my Creator. I want to spend my time with God. I want to give my sleep to Jesus. Sacrifices you doing things in the house of God, even when you do not have. Sacrifices you doing things, taking a responsibility upon yourself and saying, I will serve in the house of the Lord. I will worship the Lord my God. I will serve my Maker, the one that created me, the owner of the universe. I will give my praise, my worship, my adoration to Him. Sacrifices you being there diligently, doing the things that God expects of you, not what people expect of you. Sacrifices you not minding the distance where you live, but you go to church to worship the Lord. Under the rain, in the sun, you don't give up. That is sacrifice. Today I'm talking about the force of sacrifice. The force of sacrifice. Sacrifice is not when you have everything. Look at what it says. It says, we were filled with laughter and we sang for joy. We were filled with laughter and we sang for joy. And the other nations said, what amazing thing. What amazing thing has the Lord done for them? What amazing thing has the Lord done for them? You know what? Let me tell you the force of sacrifice. The force of sacrifice is a woman who does not have a child. But every day she's worshiping the Lord. She begins to raise her hand in adoration. She praises, she prays, she cleans, she does things in the church. And then the nation begins to ask questions. Your friends begin to ask questions. Your family begins to ask questions. They say, what is it that God has done for her that she is so joyful in her heart? What is the testimony? They don't understand that is the force of sacrifice. People just believe that sacrifice is when the Lord has done you well. Sacrifice is when you have your life going in place. That's when you worship. That's when you praise. That's when you know. The force of sacrifice is when you have no money in your pocket. You sacrifice your legs walking down to the church. You begin to work from Monday to Sunday just so that you'll be able to donate something in the house of the Lord. Just so that you'll be able to participate in what is going on in the house of the Lord. Just so that you'll be able to be a giver and not a receiver. Just so that you'll be able to go and donate to the service of God. Just so that you go and worship the Lord. There are so many kinds of sacrifice. There are so many types of sacrifice. You can sacrifice your time to sing in the choir. You can sacrifice your finances to do the things of God. You can sacrifice your children to love God. You can sacrifice your marriage to love God. Today we are talking of the force of sacrifice. Today, I'm talking about the hour of visitation. When the Lord visited the children of the old, their story was changed. When the Lord turned against the captivities of those, they were like them that dream. And people begin to ask and say, what have Lord done for them that they are so joyful in their heart? What is the good news? Sometimes you are so happy worshiping the Lord. You are praising, you are praying, you are adoring, you are celebrating. And somebody comes and says, what's the good news? And you are like, good news about what? If you're not sharing this broadcast, please go ahead and share this broadcast for me. I'm not happy at the turnover on this broadcast. I'm not happy on the turnover of this broadcast. And I'm not happy at the turnover of this broadcast. Please go ahead and share for me. Go ahead and share for the Lord. Go ahead and share for your problem. Go ahead and share the word of God. When you get so excited in your spirit and people begin to ask questions, they say, you have been singing. What's the good news? You have been praising. What's the good news? Because they believe that it is only when you have a job. They believe that it's only when you are married. They believe that it's only when you have food. That's when you should worship. No, it is wrong. It is not just when things are working for you. That is when you begin to worship. No, it is in difficult moments. That is the force of sacrifice. It is when you don't have what to eat and you are worshiping God. That is the force. It is not when you have what to wear. No. It is not when you have everything going on for you. No, that is not the force of sacrifice. But when you worship,
when you've got no food, when you've got no dress, when you've got no job, that is sacrifice. And that is the hour of visitation. God is moved by the sacrifices we make. God is not moved when we worship him in our spare time. God is not moved when we worship him when we are lazy. God is not moved when we worship him because we have time. God is not moved when we worship him because we have returned from our jobs. No, God is not moved. God is moved when we beat the rain and go to church. God is moved when we should be at job and we are in his presence. God is moved when we sacrifice our sleep to worship him. That is the one that moves God. Let us see. Sacrifice is God's ordained way to open doors. Sacrifice is God's ordained ways to open doors. Sacrifice is God's ordained ways to open doors. Doors that were closed, doors that were shut, doors that could not open, wombs that could not open, jobs that could not come, breakthrough that were not coming, opportunities that were not opening. When you sacrifice to God, it is an ordained way to opening closed doors. Sacrifice is God ordained ways to opening closed doors. When you sacrifice to the Lord, he does what? He opens doors. He says, restore our fortune, Lord. Restore our fortune, Lord. As streams renew the desert. As streams renews the desert. That's verses 4. As streams renews the desert. Restore our fortune. So if you cannot sacrifice, I don't have. When I have it, I will give. This money that I have is for my next week job. It's for my taxi. It's for my grocery. It's for my this. It's for my that. When I have money, I will come and give them in the church. So now you have placed your own need before the needs of God. Now you have placed your attention before the attentions of God. God does not work like that. That's not sacrifice. That is giving at your will. Sacrifice is you doing something in the expense of God. Putting God first. That is sacrifice. In every area of your life. In any department you're saving. In your marriage. With the life of your children. In the whatever you are doing. You don't care. You are, because you're not doing it for man. You're not doing it for man. You're doing it for God. So you don't even look at it. You look above the expectation. You go higher. Why? Because you're sacrificing for God. And anytime you sacrifice for God, that is the hour of visitation. That is when he visited the children of Israel. That is when he visited the woman with the issue of blood. Remember what the woman with the issue of blood says. She says, I have got nobody. I have got nobody to help me. She kept sacrificing. She was sitting there. The person with the leprosy says, I don't have nobody to take me into the river when the water is done for me to be cleansed. But I kept coming out. They kept coming out. They kept coming out. Blind Bartimaeus did not give up. That is the force of sacrifice. He did not give up. And that came the hour of his visitation. That was when his hour of visitation came. Because he did not give up. That is how he regained his sight. The woman with the issue of blood did not say, okay, when I have time, I will come and save God. When I have time, I will come on the broadcast. No, she kept going. They kept going. They kept going. They kept going. That was the force of the sacrifice. And it is in that time of their sacrificial wonders that God visited them. So the force, the hour of visitation comes with the force of sacrifice. The hour of visitation comes with the force of sacrifice. The hour of visitation comes with the force of sacrifice. Sacrifice is God's ordained way to open closed doors. Doors that were closed, when we sacrifice, God will open them. Let us quickly look at the book of Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10. Isaiah 60 and 10. Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10. Isaiah 60 verses 10. We are going to be going... We are going to be starting our midnight hour in less than 4 minutes. Tomorrow, I will continue with the voice, with the force of sacrifice. Isaiah chapter 60, verses 10. Isaiah chapter 60, verses 10. Every day, we are having the midnight hour at 11 p.m. It was said 12 midnight on the poster. But I realized that by the time we come by 12 midnight and begin to pray, then we will not hear the word. But we need to hear the word in order for us to pray. Without us hearing the word and praying, it is not going to be beneficial to us. So we need to hear the word, and we use the word to pray. So we need to come up by 11. Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10. Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10. So we use 1 hour to do our daily broadcast. And after the daily broadcast, we do the daily broadcast 11 till 12 midnight. 12 midnight till 1 a.m. is our midnight hour. And we are done. So we are going to be praying for 1 hour every day. Maybe 11 to 12, 1 hour. 12 to 1, 2 hours. So every day, just sacrifice 2 hours. Because I know people need to go to work the next day. So I'm going to quick as the burning. If you're just tuning in, go ahead and share for me. If you're just tuning in, go ahead and share for me. If you're just tuning in, go ahead and share for me. Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10, the Bible says, and I read, "Foreigners will come to rebuild your towns, and their kings will save you. For though I have destroyed you in my anger, I will now have mercy on you through my grace." Somebody, you did not hear what I read. You did not hear what I read. Foreigners will come to rebuild your town. Foreigners will come to rebuild your towns, and their kings will save you. For though I have destroyed you in my anger, I will have mercy on you through my grace. How many of you understand what I read? Foreigners will come to rebuild your towns. For although I have destroyed you in my anger, I will have mercy on you through my grace. How many people understand that? Maybe you understand that. How many people understood what I just read? How many people understood what I just read? How many people understood what I just read? Foreigners will come to rebuild your towns. Foreigners will come to rebuild your towns. The Lord says, although I was angry at you, he says what? They will rebuild your town, and they will not just rebuild your town and leave. They will save you. They will save you. Foreigners will come. They will rebuild your towns, and they will face you. They will save you. When you save God, he brings people to save you. He brings men to save you. He brings strangers to save you. He brings strangers to save you, to worship you, to celebrate you, to stand by you. So what are you talking about? But first, there is something. But first, there is something. But first, there is something. What is that thing? The force of sacrifice that brings the hour of visitation. When there is no force, when there is no sacrifice, the hour of visitation is absent. But when there is a force of sacrifice, the hour of visitation is present. The hour of visitation is present because of what? The force of sacrifice that is in you. The force of sacrifice. Okay. Problem number one, solve. Okay. Problem number one, solve. God bless me. For though I have destroyed you in my anger. How many people know how the wrath of God is? God gets really mad and he destroys us in his anger. But when we come back to him and begin to seek his face, When we come back to him and begin to acknowledge our evil ways, when we come back to him and begin to acknowledge the things that we are not doing right, then he forgives us and then he draws us back to himself. He says, for though I have destroyed you in my anger, I will now have mercy on you. I will now have mercy on you through my grace. The Lord was so mad that there were so many things that happened in the days of the whole. The Lord visited people with his wrath. The anger of God is called the wrath of God. He visited them with it. He says, but now he will show us mercy through his grace. May it be your portion tonight and my portion in the name of Jesus. May the Lord show you mercy and show me mercy tonight in the name of Jesus. We are going to stop there for tonight. We are going to stop there for tonight. We are done with our live broadcast for today. May the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus. And I pray that the Lord will allow you to know the force of sacrifice. Go and refer to the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verses 10. Psalm 126, verses 1 to 6. That's where we are going to be praying from tonight. We are going to be starting our prayer from day tonight. We are going to be starting our prayer from those two places tonight. Now we are done with that. We are going to be starting our midnight hour. We are going to be starting our midnight hour. We are going to be starting our midnight hour. We are going to be starting our midnight hour. I welcome you to the midnight hour in the name of God the Father. Is the quality. Tomorrow we are going to be continuing with the force of sacrifice. And I'm just going to mark where we have stopped today. Tomorrow we are going to continue. We are going to continue. Tomorrow we are still going to talk on the force of sacrifice. And we will continue till we finish. Because it is broad. I need to teach you something. So that you know. That even right now, right from the days of the whole, right from the days of John the Baptist, people were not saving God because they had time. People sacrificed their time to save God. And that's the reason why they saw the result. So if you are coming today and you are saying, I don't have time. I'm so tired. When I have time, I will save God. When I'm ready, I will save God. God knows that I'm not ready now. God knows that I don't have time now. God knows that I'm busy. God knows that I'm working. God knows that I'm married. God knows that I have children. God knows that I have my business. God knows that I have this. You wait. You wait. Until the day your business is gone, you will come to God. Until the day your husband is gone, you would come to God. Until the day your husband is gone, you will come to God. The day your children are gone, you will come to God. The day your business is gone, you will come to God. So it is better. I'm trying to read something. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Yeah, I hope you guys read that. How many people read that comment? She said she was in a taxi. And she told the taxi man to stop. But the taxi man didn't stop. And something, she was about to lose her leg. But that did not happen. We thank God for that wonderful testimony this morning in the name of Jesus. We thank God for that wonderful testimony in the name of Jesus. We thank God for that wonderful testimony in the name of Jesus. So do not wait. Do not try God. Because if you think that you're too busy with everything that God gave you, God can take everything that he gave you. And when he takes all everything that he gives you, you will not have time to be busy again, right? When the job is not there, you cannot go to the job, right? When the man is not there, you will come to church to begin to look for job. You will come to church to begin to pray for husband. You will come to church to begin to pray for children. But as soon as you receive those things from God, bam, you have vanished from church. They will not see you again. What you're telling yourself is, God bless you. That's a wonderful testimony. God be the glory. What you're telling God is no. Some of you, you just go around churches because you want them to deliver you. As soon as you feel that they have delivered you, bam, you have run away. You are not going to that place again. You don't even know that the deliverance they did for you is half. The deliverance they did for you is quarter out of what you are carrying in you. God does not work that way. Anytime you come to the presence of God, He takes something away from you. He replaces something. He takes something. He replaces something. He takes something. He replaces something. So we must always seek God first and His righteousness. In all other things shall be added unto us. Those who were not seeking God in their youthful age, they are seeking God now in their old age. The Bible says, do what? Honor the Lord and serve the Lord in your youth. When you have the energy, you have the strength. Don't serve God in your old age when you are weak. You have no energy to go to church. You have no energy to go and clean the chairs. You have no energy to clean the altars. You have no energy to sing in the choir. You have no energy to do anything. Then you begin to go down. Then you begin to say, I don't know what's happening to me. Everything seems not to be working. Yes, everything seems not to be working because you acknowledge the Lord in the days of your youth. You don't acknowledge the Lord in the days of your youth. That is why your age. You spend your time right now. If you don't stay right now, when you have the energy, you have blood going through you, when you can carry your Bible on the head, when you can go around and do evangelism at old age, the Lord knows how to deal with people like that. God knows how to deal with people like that. You will begin to go and you will begin to say, oh, what's happening? What's happening to me? I don't understand. It will catch that sleep that you were not sleeping when you were much younger. The energy you would have used for you is what you would do. You will spend that energy at your old age going through the process. So now our first prayer point, we are going to start our midnight hour. Prayer point number one from what we read today. Prayer point number one. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners who will save me like your scripture said. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners from all over the place, wherever they are, who will save me like the scripture said. Oh Lord my God, wherever the foreigners that should save me are your word, like you said, bring them wherever they are, all over the world, to save me. Like the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verses 10 says, oh Lord my God, bring foreigners from all over the place who will save me to fulfill your scripture. Oh Lord my God. Are you people getting the prayer points? Are you people getting the prayer points? Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners wherever they are, all over the place, who will save me like the scripture says, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners all over the place, who will save me like the scripture said in the book of Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners to me, who will save me, wherever they are, in any part of the world. Lord, bring them. They will save me, just like the Bible says, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners wherever they are, all over the place, that will save me, like the scripture says, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners from all over the place, wherever they are, that they will save me, just like the scripture says, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners from wherever they are, so that they will save me to fulfill the scripture, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord my God, bring foreigners from all over the place who will save me according to the scripture, in the name of Jesus, oh Lord my God, foreigners from all over the place, who will save me? Just like your scripture says, in the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Down prayer point number two. Lord Jesus, bring your children all over the world into your presence to save you. Lord Jesus, bring your children wherever they are, in every part of the world, into your presence to save you. Lord Jesus, bring your children wherever they are, in any part of the world, to worship you, to save your name, to worship you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, bring your children all over the world, wherever they are, to save you. To save you in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, bring your children from all over the place, from all over the world, to save your name in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, bring your children, the people you created, the reason the Lord created me was to save him. Say to the Lord tonight, Lord Jesus, bring your children, bring me, Lord, from wherever I am, to save you, Lord, in spirit and in truth, wherever your children are, wherever the saints are, bring them, Lord, from all over the world, that they can praise you, that they can save you, that they can worship you, that they can live for you, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord God, my Father, bring your children from all over the place, all over the world, wherever they are, in your presence, that they might save you. In the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Prayer point number three. Prayer point number three. Please make sure that when you are writing the prayer points, you're writing the number. Don't just write the prayer points. As soon as you hear the prayer points, please write the number down. As soon as you hear me mention the prayer, please write the number down. So that when people come, they know that number one, number two, number three. Make sure you're writing the number of the prayer points down. Prayer point number three. Prayer point number three. You're going to tell the Lord, for though I have destroyed you with my anger, Father, every evil thing that I did, that you destroyed me with your anger, forgive me, Lord, and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord that arose and followed me, Father, show me mercy. Prayer point number three. Every anger of the Lord that was visited on me, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger that the Lord followed me with, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord that followed me, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord that visited me, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord that visited my family, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord, every rod of the Lord, every rack of the Lord that visited me, Father, forgive and show me mercy. 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 Every rack of the Lord that visited me, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord that arose and followed me, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. Every anger of the Lord that followed me because of disobedience, that followed me because of the things I was doing, Father, forgive and show me mercy. 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 Every anger of the Lord that arose and followed me in any area of my life, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. In any area, in any part, part that the anger of the Lord visited me because of fornication, because of adultery, because of lies, because of deceit, because of the things that I did, because of the abortion of my youth, because of the snatching of people's husband of my youth. Father, forgive and show me mercy. 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 Every anger of the Lord that followed me in any area of my life, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. Any anger of the Lord that followed me in one way or the other because of the things I did, Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. Father, forgive and show me mercy. Any area of my life that the rod of the Lord visited me, my God, my God, my God, my God, my God, my God, forgive and show us mercy. Forgive and show us mercy. Every area of our lives, the sins of our youth, the lies that we told, the things that we stole, the abortion that we did, the fornication and the adultery that allowed the wrath of God to visit us. Father, forgive and show us mercy. 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 In the name of Jesus, in any area of our lives that we have sinned against the Lord, that the sins of our youth, the sins of our past, the sins of the people we were with and we did not know, that has allowed the wrath of God to visit us tonight. Father, forgive and show us mercy. 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 Every sins of our youth that is allowing us to suffer today, every sins of our youth that is not allowing our blessings to come, what we did in the past, knowingly or unknowingly, Father, forgive and show us mercy. 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 Rakaba seta ya, rakalibo sente ya, hekebobo seke ya, rakaliba sete ya, hekebobo kashete ya, iramaseke boske ya. In the name of Jesus, 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 amen. Every sins of your youth, every sins that you did, knowingly or unknowingly, that is haunting you today, that the Lord visited you with his anger, may the Lord forgive and show us mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. If you're just tuning in, we are praying from Isaiah chapter 60, verses 10. We are praying from Isaiah chapter 60, verses 10. We are praying from the book of Isaiah chapter 60, verses 10. I see a lot of people tuning in right now. If you're tuning in late, so that you will not share the broadcast, as you have come now, go ahead and share the broadcast before you join us to pray. Make sure you go ahead and share. If you are staying on this broadcast and you are not sharing this video, if you're on this broadcast and you are not sharing the video, it's like you saying, I don't want to share in the blessings. You're not sharing the broadcast. It's like saying, I don't want to share in the blessing. You're not sharing the broadcast. It's like saying, I don't want to share in the blessing. So don't deceive yourself. Don't allow yourself to be used by the devil. Prayer point number four. I will now have mercy on you through my grace. I will now have mercy on you through my grace. Tell the Lord, Father, have mercy on me through your grace in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me through your grace in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number four. Father, have mercy on me through your grace in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me through your grace in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me through your grace in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me through your grace, in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me. 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 Through your grace, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In any way that I've sinned against you, Father, have mercy on me. In any way that I lied, in anything that I do, the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verses 10 says, I will now have mercy on you. I will now have mercy on you. I will now have mercy on you because of my grace. Tell the Lord tonight, Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Jesus, have mercy on me because of your grace. Jesus, have compassion because of your grace. Jesus, have compassion because of your grace. Jesus, have mercy. Jesus, have mercy on me because of your grace, Lord. Because of your grace, Lord. Have mercy on me, Lord. Have mercy on me, Lord. Have mercy on me, Lord. My God, my God. He says in the book of Isaiah, I will have mercy on you because of my grace. Stand on his promises. Stand on his word and say to the Lord, Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. I stand on the word of God. I stand on the promises of God. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. Father, have mercy on me because of your grace. He says in the holy water, to whom I want to show compassion, I will show compassion. To who I want to show mercy, I will show my mercy. To who I want to be kind to, I will show my kindness. Tell the Lord, Father, I came tonight for you to have mercy on me because of your grace, Lord. Have mercy on me, 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 Lord. My God. Tell the Lord to have mercy on you. Tell the Lord to have mercy on you. Tell the Lord to have mercy on you because of his grace. Say the Lord, have mercy on me. Say to Jesus, have mercy on me. Tell to Jesus, have mercy on me. Tell the Lord, have mercy on me. Rakaliba sete ya. Rekebobo senta ya. Ekebobo seke ya. Father, in the name of Jesus, have mercy on your children today. Have mercy on us today. Father, have mercy on us today. Father, have mercy on us today. You said in the book of Isaiah, chapter 60, verses 10, I will now have mercy on you. 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 Father, look upon me with pity. 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 Have mercy on me, Lord. Have mercy on us, Lord. Have mercy on us, Lord. Have mercy on us, Lord. My God, my God. 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 Begin to call your God and say, Father, have mercy on me. Jesus, have mercy on me. Jesus, have mercy on me. Jesus, have mercy on me. I come to you to have mercy on me. I came so that you can forgive my sins. I came so that you can show me compassion, Lord. I came so that you can forgive my transgression, Lord. I came so that you can cleanse me, Lord. I came so that you can sanctify me, Lord. I came so that you can receive me, Lord. Have mercy on me, Jesus. Have mercy on me, Jesus. Have mercy on me, Jesus. Ikara labo seteke. Reke liba senta ya. Eke bobo sheta ya. Reke libo sete ya. Eke bobo masete ya. Ikaba basenta ya. Repe libo senta ya. Eke bobo seke ya. Raba seke bo sente. In the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 Tell the Lord to have mercy on you. He says in his word, whoever he wants to show compassionate, he says he will show. Whomever he wants to be merciful to, he will be merciful to. May the Lord have mercy on us. 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 In the name of Jesus. May the Lord have mercy on us. In the name of Jesus. May the Lord have mercy on us. In the name of Jesus. 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 The blind Bartimaeus. Prayer point number what? Prayer point number 6. How many prayer points now? Prayer point number 6. Prayer point number 6. Prayer point number 6. Prayer point number 6. Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus of Nazareth. Don't pass me by. Jesus of Nazareth, don't pass me by tonight. Don't pass me by tonight. Whatever you are doing tonight, Lord, don't do it without me. Whoever you are blessing tonight, don't bless without me. Whoever you are favoring tonight, don't favor without me. Whoever you are blessing, don't bless without me. Whatever you are doing, don't do without me. Jesus, don't pass me by tonight. Prayer point number 5. Huh? Prayer point number 5. Prayer point number 5. Don't pass me by tonight, Lord. Don't pass me by. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. 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 Don't pass me by. Don't pass me by. Don't pass me by. Jesus of Nazareth. Do not pass me by. Jesus of Nazareth. Do not pass me by tonight. 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 My God, my God. Do not pass me by. Do not pass me by. Do not pass me by, gentle Jesus. Don't pass me by, gentle Jesus. Don't pass me by, gentle Jesus. Don't pass me by, gentle Jesus. Whatever you are doing tonight, let me be included. Whoever you are saving tonight, let me be included. Whatever you are doing tonight, let my name be written in it. Whatever you are going to do, don't pass me by tonight. Don't pass me by tonight. Don't pass me by tonight. Whatever you are doing in this season, Lord, don't do without me, Jesus. Don't do without me, Jesus. Jesus of Nazareth, don't pass me by tonight. 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 My God, my God, I don't care if you're going to touch one person. I don't care if you're going to touch 10 people. I don't care if you're going to touch 20 people. My God, my God, whatever you are doing in this season, don't pass me by, Jesus. Don't pass me by, Jesus. Don't pass me by, Jesus. My God, my God, do not pass me by. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 Jesus of Nazareth. Do not pass me by tonight. 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 Jesus of Nazareth. Do not pass me by tonight. Do not pass me by tonight. In the name of Jesus. 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 Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Jesus of Nazareth, do not pass me by tonight. Do not pass me by tonight. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, do not pass me by tonight. Do not pass me by tonight. Whatever you are doing, whoever you are touching, whatever you are going to give, don't pass me by tonight. 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 Irakada basete, repesete, rakaliba seta, ya ramali. Shenta ya Eke bobo sete ya. Raka lebo shenta ya. Ika babo seke ya. Repe liba shenke ya. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Do not pass me by tonight. 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 My God, my God. My God, my God. My God, my God. My God, my God. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Do not pass me by tonight. Do not pass me by tonight. The way you did not pass the blind Bartimaeus. The way you did not pass the woman with the issue of blood. The way you did not pass by Anna. The way you did not pass by Job. The way you did not pass by Israel. Father, do not pass by me. Father, do not pass by me. You did not pass by the children of Israel. Father, do not pass by me. Father, do not pass by me. Raka liba shete ya. Repe sheka labuska ya. Reke liba basenta ya. Rake libo seke ya. Dede rebo sheke ma. Iriba la seta ya. Maisi ya rebo sheke. Rila bo sanka ya. Father, in the name of Jesus, do not pass me by tonight. 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 My God, my God, my God, my God. I call upon you right now, Jesus. I call upon you right now, Jesus. I call upon you right now, Jesus. Have mercy on me, Lord Jesus. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Do not pass me by tonight. Do not pass me by tonight. Your children have come, oh Lord. Do not pass them by tonight. Do not pass them by tonight. Do not pass them by tonight. In the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, my God, 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 do not pass me by, Lord, do not pass me by, Lord, do not pass me by, Lord, do not pass me by, gentle Jesus, do not pass me by, gentle Jesus, I come before your throne of grace, Father, tonight is my night, 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 Lord, 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 Father, tonight is my night, Lord. I come before you to receive. I come before you to receive. I come before you to receive. I come before you to receive, Lord. I come before you to receive, Lord. I come before you to receive, Lord. Do not pass me by, gentle Jesus. Do not pass me by, gentle Jesus. Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus of Nazareth. Have mercy on me, Lord. 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 Do not pass me by, Jesus. Do not pass me by, Jesus. Rekebo setete. Rakali baba santa. Eke bobo sheke ya, raba lebo seke, ida da da boske ya, repe liba shente ya, reke libo seta ya. Father, have mercy on me. 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 Father, have mercy on me, Lord. Father, have mercy on me, Lord. Father, have mercy on me. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, have mercy on me. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, have mercy on me. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, have mercy on me, Lord. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, have mercy on me. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, have mercy on me. 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 I speak mercy in your marriage. I speak mercy in your relationship. I speak mercy in your document. I speak mercy in your visa. I speak mercy in your everything. I speak mercy in the health of your children. Raka liba baseke ya. Repe libo seke ya. Rama libo boske ya. Mercy, mercy, mercy. Mercy to you, Lord. I speak mercy. Mercy in your marriage. Mercy in your business. Mercy in your job. Mercy in your education. Mercy in your study. My God, my God. 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 Jesus of Nazareth, have mercy on your children. Jesus of Nazareth, have mercy on your children. Jesus of Nazareth, have mercy on your children. My God, my God, my God, my God, my God, my God. My God, raka libo seke, raka lebo bose, haka mama senta ya, ike bebo seka ya, repeli da buske ya, in the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for you to have mercy on your children. In any area of our life, Lord, we want you to show us mercy. We want you to show us mercy, Lord. We want you to show us mercy, Lord. We want you to show us mercy, Lord.
We want you to show us mercy, Lord, in every area of our lives, Lord. In our marriages, show us mercy. In our education, show us mercy, Lord. In our document, Lord, show us mercy. In our fruitfulness, show us mercy, Lord. In our unemployment, show us mercy, Lord. In our ministry, Lord, show us mercy. In our health, I will pray, show us mercy, Lord. In our going out, Father, we need your mercy, Lord. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, show mercy on your children, Lord. Show mercy on your children, show mercy on your children, show mercy on your children, in every area of your life, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, show mercy on your children tonight, do not pass your children by tonight, do not pass your children by tonight, do not pass your children by tonight, in the name of Jesus, 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 Jesus Christ of Nazareth, do not pass your children by, do not pass your children by, do not pass your children by. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. 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 Prayer point number six. Prayer point number six. Are you ready to write? Who is ready to write? Prayer point number six. We are done praying from Isaiah chapter 60 verses 10. Now we are going to pray from the two revelations that we had tonight. We are going to be praying from the book of Psalm chapter 126 from verses 1 to the last that I can read. Today the Lord says, use the Bible scripture and pray them out. Use the Bible scripture and pray them out. The Lord says, use the Bible scripture and pray them out. So we are using the Bible scripture to pray yourself out. You gotta get serious. You gotta get serious. You gotta get serious. You gotta get serious. We have less than 20 minutes to pray. If you have not been praying, put on your shoe. 20 minutes, we are done. 20 minutes, we are done. 20 minutes, we are done. So double up, double up, double up. Prayer point number six, who is ready? If you're ready, say I'm ready. If you're ready, say I'm ready. If you're ready, say I'm ready. Prayer point number six, if you're ready, tell me I'm ready. If you're ready, I want to see you say I'm ready. 20 more minutes and we are done. Who is ready to go? Who is ready to go? Is anybody ready to go? Is anybody ready to go? Who is ready to pray? If you're ready to pray, say I'm ready to pray. If you're ready to pray, say I'm ready to pray. If you're ready to pray, say I'm ready to pray. If you're ready to keep going, say I'm ready to keep going. If you're ready, say I'm ready. 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 If you're saying, say I'm ready. In the name of Jesus, prayer point number six. Prayer point number six. Prayer point number six. Prayer point number six. When the Lord brought back his exiles to Jerusalem, it was like a dream. Father, bring back every of my dream. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back every of my dream. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back every of my dreams. 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 In the name of Jesus. Every of my dreams. Every of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back every of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Rakaliba seke. Father, bring back every of my dream. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back every of my dream. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back every of my dream. In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, bring back all of my dreams.
cancer. In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Emmanuel, my Father, bring back all of my dreams that was stolen from the enemies. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams, all of my destiny, all of my future, all of my fortune. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams, all of my dreams, all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Emmanuel, I pray that you will bring back all of your children's dreams. In the name of Jesus. 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 My Father, my Maker, bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. My Father, my Maker, bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. My Father, my Maker, bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. My Father, my Maker, bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. 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 My King of glory, my Alpha, my Omega, bring back all of my dreams. In the name of Jesus. 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 O King of glory, bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. My Lord, my God, bring back our dreams. In the name of Jesus. 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 Oh, my Father, my Maker, my Creator, my Father, bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. 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 Somebody says, Mommy, I cannot see you live. When we are on prayer point number 6, people say they cannot see me live. Please, if you're not sharing this broadcast, go ahead and share this broadcast. People are messaging me and they are saying, Mommy, you are not online, and they are calling me. They are calling me because they cannot see me online. Please go ahead and share this broadcast so that other people can come in and pray. People say they cannot see us online when we are on prayer point number 6. My Father, my Maker, bring back my dreams. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 Maybe I go ahead and host a watch party. Maybe I go ahead and host a watch party so that some people can see that we are live. My Father, my Maker, bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my God. Oh Lord, my Father. Oh Lord, my Father. Bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Alpha and Omega. The one that made me, the maker of the universe. Bring back my dreams. Bring back my dreams that the enemies have stolen from me. That the enemies have stolen from me. Rakaliba sentaya. Rebo seke bo sekaya. Rapaliba sekeya. Ikababa sentaya. Ikebo bo sekeya. Repeliba seteya. In the name of Jesus. My Father, my Maker. Bring back my dreams. 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 My God, my God, my God, my God, my God, my God, my God from Zion, my God from Zion. Bring back my dreams, Lord. Bring back my dreams, Lord. Bring back our dreams, Lord. Bring back our dreams, Lord. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, every dreams that the enemies have stolen from you, every dreams that the evil took from you, every dreams the principalities of darkness took from you, tonight you're recovering all. Tonight you're recovering all. Recover all right now. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 Ekebobo sentaya. Rikaba sekeya. Repelibo seteya. In the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 7. Prayer point number 7. Prayer point number 7. Prayer point number 7. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. Rakaliba sentaya. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. Rakalibo sete. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. In the name of Jesus. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. In the name of Jesus. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. In the name of Jesus. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. In the name of Jesus. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, fill my mouth with laughter. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 Father, fill my mouth with laughter. 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 In the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Father, fill my mouth with laughter. Father, fill our mouths 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 with laughter. Testimonies, breakthrough, miracle signs and wonders. Father, fill our mouths with laughter. 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 In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray now that you fill our mouths with laughter. Father, fill our mouths with laughter. Father, fill our lips with laughter. Father, fill our mouths with laughter. Father, fill our lips with laughter. In the name of Jesus. 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 Rakalibo sentaya. Rekelebo sekeya. Repeli baba seke. In the name of Jesus. Ramalebo tankara. Ikababa sekeya. Repelebo senkeya. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, 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 pray, pray. Tell the Lord to fill your mouth with laughter. Fill my mouth with laughter, Lord. 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 In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, you're the King of glory, Lord Almighty. I decree and I declare, Lord, that you fill the mouth of your children with laughter. Receive your laughter in the name of Jesus. 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 And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. Okay, next prayer point. Next prayer point. Father, I need the joy of your salvation to be my portion. Father, I need the joy of your salvation to be my portion. Father, I need the joy. Father, I need your joy. I need the joy of the Lord to be my salvation. Father, I need the joy of the Lord to be my salvation. Father, I need the joy of the Lord to be my salvation. If you hear the prayer point, go ahead and type it. Father, I need the joy of the Lord to be my salvation in Jesus' name. Father, I need your joy to be my own salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Father, I need your joy to be my salvation in the name of Jesus.
Father, I need the joy of the Lord to be my salvation in the name of Jesus. Rakaliba setete, rakalebo sente ya, rakaliba shake ya, repelebo sete ya, ramadebo sente ya, repelebo shake ya, ridabu shake ya, remelebo sete ya, epepe sekete ya, reke mesaya ba, ribala sete ya, dededaba shake ya, rebo sente ya, rilabu sete ya, repelima sete bo, ira in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for your joy to be my salvation. I pray for your joy to be my salvation. I pray for your joy to be my salvation. I pray for your joy, Lord, to be my salvation. I pray for your joy, Lord, to be my salvation. I pray for your joy, Lord, to be my salvation. I pray for your joy, Lord, to be my salvation. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, I decree and I declare that the joy of the Lord shall be your children's portion. In the mighty name of Jesus. Prayer point number 9. Prayer point number 9. Prayer point number 9. Father, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 9. Father, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus. Father, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus. Father, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus. Father, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Father, my God, my King, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, my King, my glory, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. Testimony of a lifetime, testimony that I will recover all. In the name of Jesus, my God, give me my testimony that will shock my enemies, that will put the enemies to shame. In the name of Jesus. My King, my glory, I pray for a testimony that will shock my enemies, that will put them into shame. In the name of Jesus, I need a testimony that will shock them out of my enemies, that will shock them out of my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my King, my glory, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, 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 my God, my God, I need a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my Father, my Maker, I need a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my Lord, my God, I need a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my King, my glory, I need a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my God, my Father, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my God, my God, give me a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my Father, my Maker, I need a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, my Father, I need a testimony that will silence my enemies, that will silence my enemies, that will silence my enemies. In the name of Jesus, King of Glory, I need a testimony. We need a testimony. Your children want to testify to the glory of your name and to the shame of the devil. My God, bring a testimony that will silence our enemies. In the name of Jesus, my God, bring a testimony that will silence your enemies. In the name of Jesus, my God, my Father, bring a testimony that will silence my enemies. In the name of Jesus, my God, I need a testimony. I need a testimony. I need a testimony. I need that testimony. We need that testimony. We want that testimony that will silence us, that will silence us, that will silence us, that will make us know that you are God, that you are King, that you are Alpha, that you are Mega. In the name of Jesus, my Mega Mega Father, my Mega Mega Jesus, my Mega Mega Greater, my Mega Mega Messiah, bring a testimony, bring a testimony. Rakaliba Senta, Rekelebo Seke, Repeliba Sekebu, Rakimo Senta, Repelebo Seka, Ramasataraba, Yikababa Senta, Ekebo Seke, Rapaliba Sete, in the name of Jesus, my Father, my Creator, better. Give us a testimony that will shock our enemies. In the name of Jesus, my Father, my Lord, I need a testimony. I need a testimony. I need a testimony that will shock my enemies. In the name of Jesus, 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 and so shall it be. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare over your lives that the Lord will give you a testimony that will shock your enemies. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord give you a testimony that will silence your enemies. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord give you a testimony that will pull down your oppositors. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord give you a testimony that will announce you to your world. In the mighty name of Jesus, may the Lord give you a testimony of the lifetime, the one you can never recover from. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord give you a noiseless testimony that the world will be shameful, that the world will be disgraced, that your enemies will be put into mockery. In the name of Jesus, Father, bring a testimony. Father, bring a testimony that will silence our enemies. In the name of Jesus, 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 in the name of Jesus. Prayer point number 10. 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 Oh Lord my God, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. Oh Lord my God, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. Oh Lord my God, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. 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 Oh Lord my God, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. I recover all by fire. I recover all by fire. Rakaba senta ya, rakalibo shete ya, ibaba senta ya, hekebobo senta ya, hila marebose, rekaliboske ya, dada ribaseka ya, repeli mashanta ya, relebo senta ya. My God, my God, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. 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 My King, my glory, my Lord, my Maker, my Alpha, my Creator, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. 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 My Baba Senta ya, Rekeliba Sete ya, Ikababa Seke ya, Remene Sente ya. In the name of Jesus, my Father, my Maker, my Creator, my King, the Alpha and the Omega, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. 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 Recover all by fire. In the name of Jesus, 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 my God, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire, 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 in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, wherever my success is tied to, every evil tree that is standing by my success, every evil man that is sitting on my success, every evil woman that is sitting on my success, I recover by fire. I recover by fire. I recover by fire. I recover by fire. In the name of Jesus, wherever my success is, wherever my success is, wherever my success is, I recover all by fire. In the name of Jesus. How many people are tired? 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 I see that you guys don't do midnight prayers. I see you guys don't do midnight prayer. That's why you find it difficult to pray. You gotta learn how to pray. Whether they are prophecies, they will pass away. Whether they are the speaking in tongues, they will go away. But the word of God and prayer is forever. So you gotta learn how to pray. Rakali bashanta ya, ekebo boseta ya, ibaba shekebo, ramali maseta ya, mesi ya rankaba, rekelebo senta ya, ikababa seke ya. In the name of Jesus, wherever my success is, I recover all in the name of Jesus. 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 Page 6 as the last prayer point. We are picking it from
Psalm 126 verses 6. Psalm 126 verses 6. Psalm 126 verses 6 is the last prayer point. I'm going to read and I pick up the prayer from there. They weep as they go to plant their seed, but they sing as they return from the harvest. They weep as they go to plant their seed, but they sing as they return with the harvest. The Lord saith in his word that weeping may endure for the night, but joy cometh in the morning. Tell the Lord, my Father, my King, give me my joy in the morning. Father, my Lord, whatever I sowed weeping, let my harvest come with joy in the morning. Every weeping that endured in the night, let my harvest come in the morning. Every of my weeping that endured at night, let my harvest of joy come in the morning. Every of my weeping that endured at night, let my harvest of joy comes in the morning. My harvest of joy must come in the morning. Every weeping that came in the morning, every weeping that endured at night, my joy of harvest, my harvest of joy coming in the morning. Rakalibo sentaya, ekebobo sekeya, repelibo seteya, ikababa seteya, irama senteya. In the name of Jesus, my Father, my God, every weeping that endured at night, let my harvest of joy come in the morning. My Father, my Creator, every weeping that endured at night, let my harvest of joy comes in the morning. My Father, my Creator, every weeping that endured at night, let my harvest of joy come in the morning. My Father, my Creator, every weeping that endured at night, let my weapon of warfare come in the morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Every weeping, Lord, that endured at night, let my joy come in the morning. 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 Every weeping that endured at night, let my joy come in the morning. Every weeping that endured at night, let my joy come in the morning. 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 My Father, my Maker, every weeping that endured at night, let my harvest of joy comes in the morning. Let my harvest of joy comes in the morning. Let my harvest of joy comes in the morning. My Father, my Creator, my Father, my Maker, every joy that cometh, every joy that cometh in the morning, let it be my portion. Every harvest of joy that cometh in the morning, let it be my portion. Every harvest of joy that cometh in the morning, let it be my portion, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to release fire over your prayer point. Begin to release the arrow. Begin to release the arrow. Begin to release the arrow. Begin to release your weapon of warfare. Begin to cover your prayer with the blood of Jesus. We are done for day 11. We are done for day 11. We had 11 prayer points and we spoke on the Bible teaching that says your hour of visitation. Today was the hour of visitation. The sacrifice that moves God. Today was the hour of visitation. Cover your prayer with the blood of Jesus. Release 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 your weapon of warfare over your prayer. Release the knives. Release the arrow. Release the matchet. Release everything. Cover your prayers with the blood of Jesus. Cover your prayer with the blood of Jesus. Cover your prayer with the blood of Jesus. Rakaliba seteya, ramalebo sentaya, hekebobo sekeya, repolida boskeya. In the name of Jesus, my Father, my Maker, I cover your children's prayer with the blood of Jesus. I hand over your children with the blood of Jesus. Father, as we surrender every prayer into your able hand, Lord, our case shall never remain the same. Our story can never remain the same. Our situations can never remain the same. Our marriage can never remain the same. Our relationship can never remain the same. Every evil thing,
Lord, that is not of you in the lives of your children. Father, I send them packing with the blood of Jesus. Father, I release fire in the camp of the enemies. Whatever it is that the enemy swallowed from your children, the earth must vomit whatever they swallowed. The earth must vomit whatever they swallowed from you. I cover your prayer points with the blood of Jesus. All of your requests, every of your desires, whatever it is in your heart, may the Lord make it to come speedily for you. In the name of Jesus, I covet every prayer, the one you had in your mind, the one that was touched, the one that was not touched, the one that you came with. For those of you that are embarking on a journey this morning, in respect of your document, I release the blessing of God. I release the favor of God. I release the mercy of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, for those of you that are going into your business, may the favor of the Lord go with you. For those of you that are going to your jobs, may the day be the best day of your life ever. For those of you that are sick in your body, receive your healing right now. For those of you that are sad in your spirit, let the Lord uplift you right now. Receive the joy of the Lord 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 right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. To those who are unemployed, receive your employment right now as I pray. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. For those who are looking for settlement, receive your settlement in the name of Jesus. This is the hour of visitation. This is the hour of visitation. This is the hour of visitation. I see the Lord visiting so many lives. I see the angel of the Lord visiting so many homes. I see the angels of the Lord touching so many lives. I see so many people being put in the theater right now. Your healing is coming forth. You are coming forth of that situation. You are coming forth of that situation. You are coming forth from that bondage. You are coming out from that pit. You are coming out from that ditch. It doesn't matter where they place you. It doesn't matter every handwriting. It doesn't matter any negative voice. It doesn't matter every negative verdict. Every negative verdict in your lives is here by converted to every positivity in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, I convert every negative verdict to positive ones in the name of Jesus. I convert every negative verdict to positive ones in the name of Jesus. Every negative verdict of the enemies upon your life, I convert it to the ones of Jesus in the name of Jesus. Every negative verdict of your life is hereby converted to positivity in the name of Jesus. Every negative verdict of your life, I hereby cancel in the name of Jesus. I bless you in the name of God the Father. I bless you in the name of God the Son. And I bless you in the name of God the Holy Spirit. I bless the bed that you sleep on. I bless your water. I bless your food. I bless your clothes. I bless your children. I bless your going out. I bless your coming in. I bless the work of your hand. He shall be well with you. So says the Lord. Whatever the Lord has started in you, he will perfect it. He will complete it. He will see you through. No demon, no weapon, no manipulations of the enemies shall come near your dwelling place. You are lifted. You are uplifted. You are uplifted. You are uplifted. You are the next to be announced to your world. You will be gloriously announced to your world. I release influx of testimonies in the atmosphere. I release 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 testimonies in the atmosphere. It is your hour of visitation. Go and wait for the visitation of the Lord in your life, and so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. It was an honor for me to have you guys. It was wonderful for us to do our day 11 of the 40 days midnight prayer. Today is the day 11 of the 40 days midnight prayer. Tomorrow will be the day 12. Make sure that you don't stay away. Make sure that you connect for you to receive. After these 40 days, whatever was not happening in your life will begin to happen in your life. Favor will speak for you. All round blessings shall speak for you. I speak marriage restoration. 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 I speak sweetener in your home. I speak sweetener in your home. I release the peace of the Lord in your marriage. I release the peace of the Lord in your marriage. I release the peace of the Lord in your marriage. I repeat the peace of the Lord in your marriage. I speak the peace of God in your marriage for those who are going through those potholes in your marriage, for those who are going through those difficult moments in their marriages. Receive the grace to pull through in Jesus' mighty name. The Lord has brought restoration.
You are the next to testify. Until I come your way again tomorrow, remain ever blessed. Remember, I love you with the love of God. I love you so very much with the love of God. Let's stay united. Let's keep pushing. Let's keep doing what we are doing for God. I thank everyone that came in today. Everybody that shared this video. Everybody that shared this prayer. Everybody that invited a friend, a family, a colleague. May the Lord bless you. Whatever you have done in the house of the Lord, I want you to know that it is not in vain. Always remember, evangelism and soul winning is the heartbeat of God. Remember, we have a focus. We are not interested in those who don't know what they want on earth. We are not interested in those who just come to the house of the Lord to say whatever they feel like saying. Let them say. But you know what? Stay focused. Connect and receive. You are on a total joining entirely with those people. May the Lord speak for you. May the blessing of the Lord locate you. May the peace of the Lord locate you. May the love of the Lord locate you. May the joy above all of the Lord locate you. Remember, I love you guys so very much. And my wish above all wishes to you is heaven at last. I wish you heaven at last. Until I see you again tomorrow. Shalom. I love you. Bye. Good night.